Wesley and Sarah have earned a score of 77 for their round. In the ring now, we have four now, Quinn Partridge number 801.
Score 801
for their second round, 7-0. Heading out on course for their second round performance, we have number 801, Now How. Quinn Partridge riding, 801.
One.
first round performance, we have 801, Now How Z with Quinn Partridge. Now How Z and Quinn have earned a score of 87. 87?
Shelly Karen and MTM Check Me Out will be awarded a base score from panel 1 of 65 plus 0, half to one score for 65. Panel 2, 64 plus 0 for 64, and a total 129. Our next in from Sammamish, Washington is Quinn Partridge, who rides Now Howzy for owner Camille Brown. Quinn has been riding over 20 years. She currently works with John Turner and Jack Hammond at Thumbs Up Farm in Reading, Washington. And Now How Z, also known as Will in the Barns, placed third in the $15,000 USHJA International Derby last week at Evergreen Classic in Monroe, in addition to being a first place finisher on the lead line.
Kelly Kemp on deck. Dustin, one away. Paul, two away. Nicole, three. Kendra, four away. Brent, five. Shelly Karen, six. Kendra, seven. Shelly, back, eight. Shelly Kemp, back, eight. Jessica, nine, complete. Please note we are doing presentations top eight after the first round.
Next up is Quinn Partridge and Now How Z. They're carrying a 166.5.
X's and O's. And Sarah have earned a score.
And we have Shelly Cameron, Dustin 1, Shelly Cam 2, keep it
In seventh, Quinn Partridge and Now Housie. Eighth place, going to Brent Polisky and Candyland. Moving now to sixth place, Quinn Partridge and Now Housie for Camille Taylor.